Who's that? Hey, who's that?
Hey, baby.
What are you doing here?
I wish to, darling, so I came to see
you. No, please, leave my house.
And we are checking.
No, please leave my house.
Please, Sam,
leave my house.
But I'm your girlfriend.
My ex-girlfriend. We're not in any relationship anymore. Please, leave.
What
happened? I don't know what you're doing now. How can you be calling me for over 200 missed calls?
Whatever it
I'm
is,
not your dad. I don't want this anymore.
Okay, can we at least talk?
Just talk.
Yes.
Please don't sit down there.
Ah! Baby, I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
I don't think it's going to work. Like I said before, I'm not interested in this anymore. It's not going to work. I don't want this anymore. So if this is what you came to say, you can leave.
But why?
Because you're too possessive. You're all over me. You don't even have your own life. Everything I do, you're here, you're asking me, you're all over me, you're holding me. I don't want that anymore.
That's what true love is all about.
I'm sorry. It's too much. You're too possessive. It's too much for me. I don't want it anymore. Please leave. Please leave. Please leave.
I can't stop thinking about you. I can't do anything without you. You are my life. You are my everything. You are the love of my life. I would die if you leave me.
That's the point. You don't have your own life. I can't be your life. Please leave my house. I don't want this anymore.
Okay, I'll change.
You can't change. You in your heart, you know you can't change.
I promise I'll change. I won't be possessive. I won't be all over you. I'll just leave you to do your thing. I'll change. I promise. Please.
I don't want this. You can leave, please. Please.
Please.
Dora, please leave my house. Leave my house. Please leave my house. Leave my house. Leave my house. Who is that? Is that not gunshot? Who is that? Dora, did you hear that sound?
Yes, maybe it's a knockout.
Sounded like a gunshot.
No!
Okay, yeah, I was just thinking, maybe I was too harsh on you. I'm sorry for the way I treated you. So why don't you just go to the room?
Yeah.
I missed you too. Babe, that was mad. Man, I really enjoyed it. But there's something different about you. I don't know, I can't place my hand on it. It's just, you're not your usual self. Is everything okay?
Yeah.
Ekene! 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 Ekene!
Did you hear that? I think it's my neighbor. No, there's something wrong. I really need to go and find out what's wrong with him. Let me.
Don't answer it.
I have to answer it. It's like an emergency or something. What is it? See. Jesus! She's with me here now.
She's dead. Look at her. She shot herself. Look at the gun.
No, it's not possible. Did you see that?